Hi everyone, I'm Mary Cheney and welcome to VoIPisms. So acronyms are everywhere these days, especially in social media. LBRB, LOL, IRL, just DM me. Or in the business world, here are the numbers, MTD. What's your ETA? I'm totally OOO that week. But especially in the VoIP world, you can get acronyms like DID, FXO, FXS. But today, we're going to focus on ATA, Analog Telephone Adapter. It sounds pretty easy, right? But what does it do? So an ATA, or an Analog Telephone Adapter, is a device that's used to connect your old analog telephones or fax machines to a VoIP network. And if you're looking to start using VoIP, but you're not comfortable getting rid of your old analog phones yet, this is the device that you're going to want to start looking into. These devices are actually pretty small and compact, small enough to fit in your pocket, like Grandstream's HT802. If you're looking for more information on how ATAs actually work, the ins and outs, you can actually check out our buyer's guide. It's free to download on our website, and the link is actually in the description below. Or if you read through that and you still have a lot of questions, you can reach out to our VoIP experts at any time, and they'll be happy to help you out. They're a great resource. We encourage you to give them a call. Thanks for joining us on this episode of VoIPisms. See you all later.